Welcome back, friends. We have a short stay here on the road. We just parked our hayus on the side of the road, and let's meet the guys who are with me on this trip. This is Sohail Ahmed. You already know him. I'll introduce the rest of the guys.
So,
let's meet Arif.
Hello, क्या चल रहा है? ठीक ठाक, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. सुनाएं
क्या हो रहा है, मतलब कैसा कैसा फील कर रहे हैं आप, और अभी तक का सफ़र कैसा रहा है आपका?
फीलिंग तो अभी तक अच्छी है, अभी फीलिंग आना शुरू हुई है, अभी टॉप पे आए थोड़ा सा, तो अभी छोटी सी ब्रेक है, इंशाल्लाह फिर स्टार्ट करते हैं.
जो नए साथी आए हैं उन सबको इंट्रोड्यूस करें ज़रा.
नए साथी हमारे साथ हैं जो फर्स्ट टाइमर है, वो हैं ये आर्य माई भाई.
मंसूर मेरा
मंसूर नाम है इनका.
तो मंसूर, आपका फर्स्ट टाइम है, आप कैसा लग रहा है?
आप लोगों के साथ फर्स्ट टाइम है, बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है. अच्छा, उधर देखना
जी. और नेक्स्ट
सवाल के भाई हैं अरशद भाई.
अरशद भाई, आप भी बताइए आपको कैसा लग रहा है इस ग्रुप के साथ ये ट्रिप?
यार मुझे तो बड़ा मज़ा आ रहा है, पहली बार आया हूँ इनके साथ इधर, और मैं वैसे तो हूँ बटखेला का, और ये जगह करीब भी है, लेकिन मैं कभी आया नहीं हूँ, इनके साथ पहली बार आया हूँ, बड़ा मज़ा आ रहा है.
ओके,
ये ज़हूर भाई.
ज़हूर भाई, अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
वालेकुम अस्सलाम. शुक्र है अल्लाह का, आप सुनाएं.
आप बताइए कैसा गुजर रहा है आपका ये सफ़र, और कैसे?
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह फ़िलहाल तो अच्छा गुजर रहा है, और उम्मीद कर रहे हैं कि आगे भी इंशाल्लाह अच्छे ही गुजरेगा. और इस ग्रुप के साथ हमारा पहला ट्रिप है, तो अभी तक तो खूब इंजॉय कर रहे हैं, और इंशाल्लाह आगे भी इंजॉय करेंगे.
ओके ग्रेट. अस्सलाम
वालेकुम.
जी जनाब, अपना इंट्रोडक्शन दे हमें और आप बताएं फिर.
आसिफ खान, मेरा नाम आसिफ खान है, सवाबी से हूँ. ठीक है, और मतलब इस इलाके में फ़र्स्ट टाइम आ रहा हूँ, ज़्यादातर इंजॉय कर रहा हूँ इधर जो बागात है इसको, पहाड़ियों को. ठीक है, और ये मेरा फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस भी है हाइकिंग ट्रिप पर.
ओके ग्रेट, विश यू लक. और आगे मैं आपको मिलवाता हूँ, ये कुछ मेरे कुलीग्स हैं, वो पिक्चर्स वगैरह बना रहे हैं. आप इनके पोज देख सकते हैं, डिफरेंट किस्म के बड़े यूनिक पोज बनाते हैं ये भाई साहब. मैं आपको मिलाता हूँ जी बिलाल इकबाल से.
हे व्हाट्स अप.
हाँ जी, व्हाट्स अप डूड, आर यू एंजॉयिंग?
या सो फार सो गुड. या
एंड व्हाट अबाउट योर प्रिपरेशन फॉर ट्रैकिंग?
इज इट रिकॉर्डिंग और इज इट गोइंग लाइव?
इट्स रिकॉर्डिंग, सो या वी विल लेटर जस्ट modify it a little bit and then we'll share.
So far it has been above my expectations, and I look forward to the track. Let's hope it doesn't rain.
So are you in your full energy for the track?
Not really, I doesn't have to be in my full energy. Half an energy is good for me, you know.
That's cool, that's cool. So much positive, you know, from you.
That's
I like
the
that.
Positive IV,
I like that one. And let me introduce you again to this fat guy, Sharun Ali.
Thank you.
So, how is your travel so far?
It is quite awesome so far. Let's see how it goes on the track, and you'll see if these clouds stay there or not.
So, any tips or any advice you want to give to these newcomers?
Just keep moving, don't stop.
And stick with the group?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And let's meet this last guy, Rashid. He is busy with his selfies, but let's disturb him a little bit. So, hi Rashid, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, I'm fine, I'm fantastic.
Great. So, how are you feeling about this trip?
Fantastic. Yeah, it's awesome. You can see the scenery behind me and the river, and it's just like a heaven. And I think it's the best view in the trip, and hope so we will enjoy it, and it will be our greatest memory in our life.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. And let's meet the last guy who is with us on this trip, Qazi Hamayun. Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
Ji Qazi sahab, क्या कहेंगे आप इस सफ़र के बारे में और इस ट्रिप के बारे में, कैसा गुजर रहा है?
सफ़र तो अभी तक अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह बहुत अच्छा रहा है, मतलब थकन वगैरह कोई जो है हमें महसूस नहीं हुई. बाकी जिस जगह जा रहे हैं इंटरनेट पे और लोगों से तो यही सुना है टफ़ है, लेकिन ये है कि वी आर रेडी फॉर दिस एडवेंचर. तो अभी पहुँचेंगे तो फिर ही पता चलेगा क्या है. तो अभी तक तो हमारे मतलब जो भी जज्बात हैं और जो मतलब फुल जज्बे में कि जी हम झील तक ज़रूर बहुत अच्छी।
आप ये न्यू कमर लड़कों को क्या एडवाइस देना चाहेंगे कैसे हो?
तो वो तो एडवाइस उनको ख़ुद ही मिल जाएगी कि वो हमारे साथ आए हैं और वो उनको पता होना चाहिए कि हमारा एमी ट्रिप नहीं होता, ठीक ठाक ट्रिप होता है, लेकिन ये उनको नसीहत खुद ही हो जाएगी फिर जिसने आना होगा तो फिर नेक्स्ट टाइम आएगा जिस।
ओके थैंक सो मच।
हेलो गाइस वेलकम बैक, वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड आवर जर्नी आवर जीप ट्रैक एंड यू कैन सी द स्टीप्स सो हाईएस्ट और एनी अदर व्हीकल कैन नॉट क्लाइम दीस steeps, so you must need a four-wheeler to come here. I'll show you the steeps. We are going to our next stop. From there we'll start trekking and then hopefully we will reach to the middle of the track and we'll camp there, and then tomorrow morning we'll trek towards the lake. Then we'll return back to our camps. This is our plan for now. I hope the weather remains the same, just like it's cloudy but it's not raining, so it's a good weather for us. But if there is some kind of heavy rain, that will affect our tour, so we pray that we don't face any heavy rain here. Right now we are on the jeep track, so I'll catch you guys later with some new cool pictures. The view is very beautiful. This area is very beautiful. You will love it. This area is called Charma, and we are headed towards our last stop. And you can again see the steeps. So this is a four wheeler. That's why it's 4x4 vehicle, so that's why it can easily climb these steeps, but normal vehicles cannot come here.
guys, welcome back. We just reached Chitkara, and from there we were going on the road, but there is some work going on the road, so we can't move forward. That's why we are now started our trekking from here. Everybody is just getting ready. Someone is tying sleeves, and others are just packing their backpacks. And now we will begin the trekking, hopefully. I'll also show you some beautiful spots on the track and keep updated. Thanks.
Hello guys, welcome back. We are right at the top of this peak and we started our trek down from that village, and it took us 2.5 hours to reach its top. And the trek was very tough, I accept that. Yes, it was one of the toughest treks, and we also had some newcomers, so we had to but they enjoyed it really well. Yeah. And this is where we are gonna stay for a couple of hours, and we'll have lunch, offer prayers, and then we will start our journey towards the next base camp where we will stay for the night, and then in the morning we'll start our trek to Saidgai Lake or Saidgai Lake.
Hi guys, welcome back. We just reached our first base camp. We are gonna stay tonight here, and fortunately we found a place to stay. Otherwise our second option was camping, but the weather is not very good today for camping, so fortunately we found this place. And tomorrow morning we are gonna start trek to Saidgai Lake or Singing Mong. This is the place where we are gonna stay. It's a single room, and you will only find this kind of accommodation in here. And there are only four this kind of rooms in this place, so you should at least talk to your porters about this accommodation, so that they can make sure any accommodation is available in here. Then you should come here. Otherwise, camping is also a good option, but it depends on the weather.
Welcome back. We are just at the top and we reached Saidgai Lake. Below down there is the lake, but it's covered by clouds now, so you cannot see a clear view. Yeah, weather is getting worse and worse. And let me talk to some of my friends and take their interview, how they feel about this track. Hello, Bilal. Bilal, hi, how are you?
I'm good.
So, what do you think? How was the track? And how you feel now?
I think it was extraordinary. I've done nothing else like this before. So it contained glacier, it contained meadows, mountain peaks, clouds. There could not be anything better than this. This was one of the best adventures of my life.
Any suggestions or advice for...
Fulfilled. If anybody wants to come, he should have appropriate gear and that's it. And a lot of courage. That's what it takes.
That's good. Let's talk to Sharun. Hello, Sharun. Hi, how are you? How are you feeling now?
Feeling quite exhausted, but after watching this, seeing this mesmerizing view of Saidgai Lake, it was quite refreshing. And I think you guys come over here, but you should remember there are a lot of peaks and descents and a lot of rocks as well.
All right, cool, thank you so much.
Let's
talk to this cowboy Arif. Hello Arif, hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Fine.
I'm fine, thank you. So what are your feelings and what are your thoughts?
That's amazing, one of the toughest tracks that I ever did. But the view is amazing, as you can see. I think that's amazing.
So any advice for
I think beginners, it's not recommended for beginners.
Okay. Really, yeah. We have a beginner here.
Yeah, but you are a reptile, not
yeah.
a beginner. I think I won't recommend it for the beginners.
Okay.
Me
it's
neither.
Professional track.
Me neither.
But I won't agree with that because beginners have done that. Yeah. They need quite a backup,
yeah.
Courage, and
proper equipment and proper shoes. That's it.
Okay, cool.
It is doable.
Thank you.
It is doable.
All right. Hello, Sweel. Hi, how are you?
Hello, how are you? Thanks, I'm fine.
So, what do you say about this track and this lake?
The track is quite tough.
Okay.
It takes a lot of effort. But when you reach at this place, at the lake, so you almost forget everything. So, this is my second track.
Okay.
Second time I'm coming here. But it's amazing.
All right.
And I will recommend for the newcomer, you should have some energy food with you.
All
right. And you need to save water, because we felt there is there are some places where we cannot find water. So it should be keep things in mind.
Okay. Okay, guys, let's talk to Zahoor. So hi, Zahoor. What are your feelings about it?
My feeling, I'm quite, say that, I'm very surprised to look the spectacular view of glaciers, lakes, and clouds around the mountains. And the trek is quite tough, but it's doable, and I'm enjoying it.
Oh, good, thank you. Okay, let's talk to Qazi Hamayun. He is one of our old tracker. And hi Hamayun, how you feel about this track and what are your thoughts about the lake?
Track is very tough, means lot of steep is involved, and you will exhaust due to rock, means while you're stepping on the rocks it will exhaust you. So definitely keep water with yourself and take a small sips. But when you reach near lake, it will wipe all your exhaustness and will feel you better.
All right, cool. Any suggestions for newcomers?
Well, it's not the beginner track, but if they have enough courage, then definitely they have to do this summit, the Saidgai Lake. Definitely, it's tremendous, means you cannot define the beauty in words. It's awesome.
All right, cool. Okay, guys, let me show you a little bit view of the lake. we're here at the top. So this is Saidgai Lake, the glaciers surrounding the lake and the mountain peaks, and right now clouds are also arriving to cover the lake. Let us talk to some other guys as well. Okay guys, let's meet Arshad. No, Arshad, stas ho se khyal de track bara ke o da jhil bara ke o dalta stas ho laka singa feeling singa de jhil bara ke.
Assalamu alaikum. Oh yaar, dalta ra nu track de ra maza o kla ze pa ze ban ne chashme bai gi aur dabav re glaciers prate di no gade ra maza o kla holar laga sakhta da aur nor jhil ho der khwan ke de ra maza o kla sona lar chunga tek no de ra maza o kla.
Acha. No, tasu sa neve kasano da para se suggestion ba
neve kasano da para idal tara bas laga mushkila da fo razal asan di aur inshallah der zabardast la ra da acha mazaba inshallah enjoyment
aur dal ta local chikam kasan di aga singa di agi
agi kho der zabardast hi mal masti ade ra khakai
acha
aur zum sara kho der zabardast ta uno ko
acha acha
inshallah tasu tabam kho
aur porter wagera pa asana milavi gi پورٹر گائیڈ وغیرہ
پورٹر مطلب آ واپ آسان ملاوی کی مونتا خوم خپ آسان باندې ملاو شو او زم سره خو ډیر خلف کو دال لرا سره دلتا سامان ار سره سره راول خپ آسان ملاوی کی.
اوکے تھینک سو مچ. اوکے گائز لیٹس میٹ منصور. السلام علیکم منصور.
وعلیکم السلام.
کیا حال چال ہیں آپ کے؟
الحمدللہ.
تو کیا فیل کیسا فیل کر رہے ہیں آپ اس ٹرک کے بارے میں؟
بہت زیادہ تھک گئے ہیں کیونکہ ٹریک کافی مشکل تھا لیکن سٹارٹنگ پوائنٹ اس کے بہت پیارے ہیں. ابھی لاسٹ میں پھر بہت زیادہ راکس وغیرہ ہیں تو اس پہ چڑھنا ذرا مشکل تھا لیکن ہمیں فائدہ گائیڈ کی وجہ سے ہوا ہے. گائیڈ نے بہت اچھا راستہ بتایا ہمیں اور سٹے کر لیا تھا تو اس سے کافی آسانی ہو گئی اور لوگ یہاں کے بہت بہترین.
اور جھیل دیکھ کے کیسی فیلنگ ہے آپ کی؟
بہت زیادہ ایکسائٹیڈ ہوں.
اچھا گریٹ. تو کوئی سجیشن دیں گے آپ اپنے نیو جو ادھر باقی ٹریکرز ہیں؟
لیے یہ ہے کہ وہ آتے ہوئے فلی لوڈیڈ آئیں, اپنے ساتھ الیکٹرولائٹس وغیرہ لے کے آئیں کیونکہ بغیر اس کے کافی پرابلم ہو جاتی ہے اکثر, اور پوری میڈیسن ساتھ لے کے آئیں اس کے کافی مسئلہ ہو جائے گا.
اوکے کول,
تھینک یو.
اوکے گائز لیٹس میٹ آصف. السلام علیکم.
وعلیکم السلام.
اور آصف بھائی کیسا فیل کر رہے ہیں آپ؟
بالکل تھکا ہوں, صحیح.
اچھا,
اور ٹریک تو صحیح تھا, زبردست تھا, لیکن یہ ہے کہ چڑھائی بہت زیادہ ہے.
اچھا,
اور مطلب میں تو فرسٹ ٹائم کر رہا ہوں ٹریک لیکن میں نے کر لیا ہے, تو مطلب بگنر کے لیے بھی ہے لیکن مطلب جس کو اپنے آپ پہ بھروسہ نہ ہو تو مطلب
وہ نہ کرے.
اس طرح نہ کرے.
تو جھیل کو دیکھ کے کیسی فیلنگ ہے آپ کی؟
جھیل کو دیکھ کے بس میں آتے ہی جھیل کو صرف دیکھ رہا ہوں, جھیل کو دیکھ کے ساری تھکن ختم ہو جاتی ہے.
ماشاء اللہ. اچھا جی, اور کوئی سجیشن دیں گے دوستوں کو؟
دوستوں کو یہ کہ مطلب سب سے وہ جو ہے ضروری چیز وہ گائیڈ ہے. گائیڈ آپ نے لیے پہلے سے ارینج کرنا ہے.
ٹھیک ہے, مطلب یہاں گائیڈ کیسے ہیں, مطلب ان کا بیہیویئر لوگوں کے ساتھ؟
گائیڈ تو بہت اچھے اور مطلب جو سارا انتظام ہے وہ گائیڈ نے ہمارے لیے کیا, مطلب اگر وہ نہ ہوتے تو مطلب ہمارے لیے کافی مشکل ہوتی ہے.
اوکے گریٹ,
گائیڈ ہونا چاہیے.
اوکے گائز لیٹس میٹ اندر ٹریکر آف اور گروپ رانا راشد محمود فرام لاہور.
ہیلو گائز, آئی ایم ڈوئنگ دس ٹریک سو لانگ ٹائم فار فرسٹ ٹائم. آئی ہیو ڈن ا لٹل شارٹ ٹریکس بٹ دس از ٹو مچ.
اوکے,
آئی تھنک فار دا بگنرز یو شوڈ ہیو کرج اینڈ فل انرجی ٹو ڈو دس اینڈ یو شوڈ ہیو آل gadgets with you, medicines and also the porters, they are very helpful because we people are unable to came here with our heavy load.
Okay, so how you feel about the lake?
Yeah, it's amazing. We were very tired but after seeing this lake and view around the mountains, clouds and the glaciers, it's fantastic, it's indescribable, it's full of joy and I think we should enjoy the nature and we should see how many things Allah has created for us to see, and this is a beauty and you can imagine how will the paradise.
All right, cool, thank you.
Hello guys, let's meet with RQ Bukhari and he will share his experience with us.
Hi guys, this is RQ Bukhari and
I have done so many tracks, like I've done Chitta Katha, I've done Rikrati Gali when there was no jeep track at that time, and I have done Fairy Meadows, Deosai, and so many other tracks, but this was one of the toughest tracks. And I also made some mistake, because when we started the track, I was carrying a very heavy luggage, and which caused a lot of issues. But after reaching the lake, you forget everything, because this lake is very, very beautiful. Because the beautiful views comes after the hardest climb. I completely agree with this quote, because when we reached the hardest climb, and there was very beautiful view that you can see in my background.
Yes.
The lake is very beautiful. It's so far away from here. We have to hike down and then climb up. That's why we don't want to do it again and again. We have to go back as well, very short time. But I will prefer you come here for at least 3 days, spend two nights here in camps or in rooms available down there on the trail. There are two spots where you can hire a room and stay there for a night. So come here for 3 days, stay for 2 nights and do an easy track, because if you do it very difficult, it becomes very hectic for you. And one of our colleague was going back from half of the track. He was hell tired and he was thinking to go back. So that causes if you make it hectic and want to do it in a short time. That's it for now. Take care. Allah Hafiz.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
We did it!
पता नहीं है फट गए जिद की